How's it going, everyone? Caleb here with Leighton Gaming. This time, guys, we are going to be ripping the VMAX Climax and Chilling Rain 2 Booster Box Break number 6. Good luck, and thank you for joining. Here are your results. We just did that random. There you go. Maybe like the Eternatus VMAX character secret rare, once it gets a little bit... Oh, and Karen's Umbreon. Yeah, that as well. Karen's Umbreon... would be close, and then Eternatus VMAX character secret rare, when it gets cheaper, something to consider, but not right now for sure. But yeah, Karen's Umbreon character secret rare, you would be getting closer for sure with that one. Forgot about that one, was dark. Good call, Dan, good call. Chilling Rain first. Golden Snorlax coming, Jeff. I'd be down. I'd be very down. One of my favorite modern cards. Only pulled him once. It's the same thing with the shiny Charizard GX. Also only pulled him once. Yeah, it's kind of tough with VMAX Climax right now, though. Exactly. I would probably just be a little bit patient. And PSA is also starting to lower their prices, it appears. Tornadus V for basic. They've definitely been starting to tick down the prices a little bit. They just opened up a $100 tier now at PSA. So it seems like it's trending in the right direction, at least for cheaper grading in the future, which is awesome. Which is awesome. Sneasel, Spiritomb. Yeah, I think Dan is generally right. Of course, if you do like CGC, those types of companies, you can grade a handful of cards then. Really any of the character secret rares, I guess. Got Brawly on the trainer spot, but you just got to be mindful that you got to be able to move those CGC cards and stuff pretty quick if that is your ultimate goal. There you go, trainer spot. Nice Brawly. Not bad at all. That's pretty true as well, Dan. That's also pretty true. SGC would be a one for you. Yeah, for maybe like a character secret rare. SGC can do the trick from time to time, for sure. But like I said, you're going to have to try to move it pretty quickly because over time, people are going to fall back on those PSA slabs and they're going to look for PSA and stuff like that. Volcarona, Dugtrio. But with that being said, it's certainly not bad, especially if you like the feeling of the slabs. It's all good in my opinion if you're looking for the collection and stuff like that. Then it comes down to a lot of different things. But if you're coming down to trying to move it and stuff like that, Zapdos V, just got to be mindful that there will be a lot of people with some similar ideas. Some of the trainers, yeah, that's true, Dan. Gloria and Galar friends, I would definitely send those maybe. Like I said, if you are a fan of some of those cheaper companies. Kirlia and Cresselia Holo. Nice. Nice. That's awesome, Big Mo. That's awesome. Exactly. Then I think it's awesome to turn to companies like CGC or SGC, like you just mentioned. I think it's awesome then for stuff like that. Rockruff, Volcarona. And like I said, then at that point, it kind of comes down to, you know, what slab do you like and stuff like that. Which one do you like the feeling of more? It's all context. There's so much context to it. It's hard to just give you a simple answer, unfortunately. I wish I could. Got Urshifu and Cacnion. Nice. Nice, Mo. The gold one, probably. Zarude and Sea Viper. That's awesome, man. Got Spiral Energy, Holo Tauros. Spiral Energy again. Yeah, I don't know, Dan. I don't know if I would send a trainer to PSA for $100 or not. I don't know. I really don't. Pasmacin and Path to the Peak. Like, if you had a really, really minty Gloria, really, really minty Galar friends, you can send it to PSA for $100 and get it back in 6 to 8 weeks. Just don't know. I don't know. It's right on the edge of being like worth it or not. Whalerun, a couple. Couple of them. I think over time it might be something that does all right, but at the same time, over time, then you can also just wait to submit it later on. Wheezing. Clown Doom character from VMAX. Nice, exactly, Big Mo, exactly. So exactly, it's all context. Shadow Rider, Calyrex V. What's up, Josh? What's up, man? Exactly, man. When it's all in like context like that, where it just comes down to like some stuff that's gonna be in the personal collection, Big Mo. Yeah, definitely it doesn't really matter too much what you're sending then. If it's some stuff to keep around like that. Like I said, it really more comes down to what slab do you like the feeling of, you know? Is it the SGC that does it for you? The CGC that does it for you? Why not? Another one. Trainer spot again. Rainbow Brawly now. Nice. We just had the non-rainbow. Solid. Wow, Josh. I would imagine that that'll do the trick, eh? That's got to be pretty nice, Josh. I would imagine. Oh, man. Nice one. Brawly. That's awesome, man. Congrats, Josh. Congrats. Bennett. Definitely heard of LaMelo Ball a couple of times. I actually don't have any. I do have a couple of. Nothing like crazy. Gengar Holo. A couple of nicer Anthony Edwards and Ja Morant cards, but. Haven't really pulled any nice LaMelos. Haven't bought any either. Gosh, Shadow Rider Calyrex VMAX. Nice. Very solid. I remember back when I was opening more 2020 basketball, it was always my roommate that was pulling the LaMelos. Always. Melanie and Scolipede. That is so tough, man. So I saw a post yesterday, Josh. This might help you out a little bit. I saw an Instagram post yesterday. Gallade and Sirfetch'd. Also, it really depends on like your personal situation as well, which I don't know. But the post I saw, anyways, was... So there was an NT, not exactly the card you pulled, of course, but a National Treasures LaMelo Ball rookie patch auto. It was the vertical version, and it was the gold numbered to 10. And I believe it was PSA graded. I think it was pretty highly graded. I don't know if it was a perfect 10 or not, but it had sold for $255,000. Sea Viper and Golurk. And then they were just kind of comparing that to like... Either, you know, LaMelo Ball could end up like Steph Curry potentially, or he could end up like Damian Lillard. If he ends up like someone like Damian Lillard, it's pretty unlikely that his cards are still going to be fetching these like extra high premiums. But if he were to end up like someone like Steph Curry, these prices might not even be enough yet, you know, for some of these ultra premium and ultra high-end cards. Graplock Holo. So I guess it depends... how you feel about that question. Because there's going to be like those guys that are very elite all-stars in the NBA, like Damian Lillard, you know, a lot of players like that, that always just get overshadowed a little bit, unfortunately. And sometimes that's because of the team they play on. Sometimes that's because of, you know, the other players in the league, lots of other elements in injury. But yeah, that's what I think about it. So I don't know. Squovid and Zangoose. Not really, Sean. Not really, to be honest. I know, like, a lot of people do collect, like, a lot of the different playmats and stuff like that for gaming in general. But not really, to be honest. have like this one and I have like a celebrations. Or I have like a late in gaming and I have like a celebrations. Exactly, Josh, exactly. It's so tough right now, man, to really tell. And like I said, it really depends on your situation. How much you want to like gauge that risk and stuff like that. Moltres, the nice, dark, very solid. Not really, to be honest, Sean. The only ones I've ever bought have just been off of the Pokemon website, to be honest. Or if I was going to buy another one, it would have been off the MetaZoo website. So, yeah, so actually, I do not, unfortunately, have a good website for you. All right, guys, a few more in the Chilling Rain, and then we'll get onto that VMAX climax. Yamask and Weevil. Let's keep it moving. Some all right hits, but we're still looking for that big one in the box. See if we've got it. Seeing a lot of luck for trainers so far. I get what you're saying, Jacob. I get what you're saying. Stuff that just didn't work out or whatever, man. Or stuff that you just liked. Stuff that you just liked. I purchase stuff like that as well sometimes. Hatterene and Zangoose. Or stuff that you might have submitted a while ago and just not quite worth what it is now. Oh, my laptop one is horrible, Sean. Ladybug, Sea Viper. I would pretty much almost be embarrassed to bring out my laptop screen in person. I just use my laptop literally wherever. And then there's dog hair as well, pretty much literally wherever. So there's got to be like at least two pieces of dog hair somewhere in it. And then, yeah, it's just beyond dusty. And it's just so tough to clean those sometimes. Shaman Hollow. Yeah, my laptop one is not good. Straight up not good. Couple left in Chilling Rain. Come on, box. See an alt. That's funny, Sean. It's like magnified. Mostly dust, yeah. Got Ralts, Serena. Alright, what do we got? Two to go. Expedition uniform and Malamar. Come on, come on. Maybe that last candle is what we need, Jacob. That last candle might do the trick. Let's see it. Last pack of the box. Thunderous and a hollow Beedrill. So nothing, unfortunately, in the Chilling Rain. Nothing too crazy, at least. We had, like I said, a lot of luck for the trainer spot. A lot of luck for them. Now we will be moving right along to the VMAX climax part of this break, the second of the two boosters. Good luck. After this, guys, we've got an ultra premium up next. Thank you for joining all of the breaks so far tonight, guys. It's that bad, Sean. It's almost like beyond repairable. Oh no. I've been there though, sometimes, man. Sometimes, yeah. You just can't even do anything about it. All right. What we got here? Pikachu to start it out. Nice. I'm seeing some Eevee. There you go. Flareon. Character rare. Nice. That's the fire slot. Pikachu, of course, is electric. Very nice. Very nice. Let's keep it moving, guys. Boss's Order, Umbreon VMAX, Reverse Spirit Tomb. Clean this properly, and that $100 to $200 price tag doesn't seem at all bad. I know, Sean, it's the holiday season. You might have just gotten a Christmas bonus or something like that, potentially. Yeah, it's seeming worth it right now. It's seeming worth it. That is funny, man. Got Sylveon, for Psychic and Tower of Darkness reverse. Time is money. That is true. That is true. Lane always says that, yeah. That is always true. Let's keep it moving. Got Inteleon. Urshifu, Duraludon VMAX. Dragon type. And then the reverse goes to Psychic there. Alright. No secret rare yet. Still hunting for it. My RI doesn't seem that good. That is funny. Alright, what's it gonna be? Ooh, what a card this is. Goes to the fire slot. That is the Blaziken VMAX. Character secret rare. Boom! Got fire. It's gonna be Paul. Very nice, man. Congrats, Paul. Very sick card. Blaziken VMAX on the character secret rare. Very nice, Paul. Big hit for you, man. We'll get this one magged up for you. Really nice, man. One of the better ones in the set there. Very nice. Congrats, man. That's awesome, Paul. There you go. Let me grab a mag tag. I do have some pre-made mag tags somewhere. Where did I put them? Okay, I don't know where I put them. I'll find them. I made some. There they are. Found them. A little bit late, but that's all right. Very nice, Paul. Congrats, man. That's awesome. Binette reverse. Yeah, it's just a crazy card tree. I could see it reminding you of like four different things. You could justify that reminding you of literally anything. It's just such a ridiculous looking card. Craziness, man. What a hit for you, man. Congrats. Got a Voltorb. Articuno. And reverse Abomasnow. Hey, sounds good, Sean. I'll check it out in a little bit. I'll check it out in just a little bit, man. Alright guys, four packs remaining here. Got Gardevoir, got Rayquaza V, nice, and reverse Acerola again. Not bad. Trainer spot. Solid. There's Rayquaza for you. Very nice. What's up, Emmanuel? What's up, man? Unfortunately, I haven't gotten any more yet, Emmanuel. Unfortunately, I have not gotten any more yet. Sorry, man. Nothing for you with Dark Dance. Sorry, man. Ooh, trainer. There you go. Judge. Solid. Trainer spot did really well in this one. Had some rainbow and a trainer in the Chilling Rain. Now a judge as well. Congrats, trainer spots. Seeing some more hits here as well. We got Blaziken VMAX for fire. Another one there. And Eevee character rare. Basic. Nice. Very nice. Alright, two to go, guys. Is there any gold action for Dark Dan? I'm trying to think. I don't think so. I don't know if there is any gold action for Dark. Hey, nice, Ryan. Awesome. Got Eternatus V and Phalanx character rare. Nope. Yeah, they've got like the big chases are like the Karens, Umbreon and stuff. And they do have the Eternatus character secret rares as well. But no golds. The golds actually go to some different and some kind of strange energies. Like fighting has some golds and stuff. Dragon's got one. Not the usual suspects like Dark and Psychic. Psychic does have one though. What do we got? Frostmoth, Urshifu VMAX, and reverses cast form. Appreciate it, guys. Thanks for joining VMAX Climax paired with Chilling Rain. That was number six. We appreciate everyone hopping in. We're going to get all these cards protected and right out to you guys. Thanks as always.